Spider-Man!
So we got a really interesting news article that showed up, actually, I think it was almost like 20 hours ago from this video, maybe a whole day ago. But it pretty much says that Morbius appears to set to be in the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man universe instead of the MCU. So this article was February 9th, 2020. So obviously this actually is really recent news. And apparently it just tells us that there's a lot of questions revolving Tom Holland's Spider-Man in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. And pretty much Sony, you know, they're going to be doing some weird stuff with the MCU crossing over. And then, you know, you have Michael Keaton's character that was in the MCU. But there's a lot of different things going around. Because, you know, we have the tease that had, you know, the Sam Raimi suit on the brick wall or whatever in the alleyway. And then, you know, we had that it was the Raimi suit instead of the MCU costume. Now, apparently there is a new set photo, which is pretty much reporting that it had, you know, the Daily Bugle newspaper that did not have the DailyBugle.net, but instead had the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man Daily Bugle logo instead. Now, that's very interesting because, you know, this is really weird. That apparently it was on a bus, and, you know, it's from, like, New York City, but it's not the MCU Daily Bugle newspaper. It's the Tobey Maguire one, which is very, very weird because, you know, we all know that, you know, Spider-Man Far From Home definitely has a different logo than the Tobey Maguire one. You know, they're not the same. So this is very interesting because it makes you wonder whether or not Sony's doing this, you know, to sell tickets and, you know, clickbait us, or if this is just actually for real and that the Sam Raimi Tobey Maguire Spider-Man universe is taking place in the Morbius movie, which would be a really different choice what they're going to be doing, because this is going to be a spin-off universe in the original Spider-Man trilogy universe, which is a really good idea. But it's just very weird that they're going to be doing this, because in the article it pretty much just explains that you know, like, they're two different logos and that the Raimi logo was there and it's not the MCU one. And I mean, like, there's only so many mistakes you can actually do with this. You know, you can't keep pulling out mistakes like this. Like, you know, you have the Raimi suit and then you have the Raimi logo of the Daily Bugle, but you don't actually have... Like, you don't actually have the MCU one. Like, you know, there's only so many hints you can do. But then again, if you have Michael Keaton's character, which really does seem like he's going to be playing the Vulture again, it makes you wonder, like, what the heck is actually going on here? And people are, like, saying, you know, is this an error? Is Sony doing an error here? Or is this, like, planned out? Or is this something entirely new? Which, I mean, for me, I would honestly think this is, you know, this is being planned, because there's no way. Like, I honestly believe that there's actually no way that you can get away with this kind of stuff. And, like, I don't know, there's only so many, you know, mistakes you can actually do. And, you know, obviously we've seen J. Jonah Jameson and the logos in the MCU before. So for this to be in the Raimi universe makes it like, okay, is this a Sam Raimi spinoff movie? And it makes you even wonder even more, is that, you know, Harry Osborn's death in the Sam Raimi Spider-Man movie could be blamed on Spider-Man himself, and that's why there's a murderer thing, like spray-painted murderer, or if it's because, you know, Spider-Man murdered Eddie Brock. You know, there's a lot of things that could be said on, like, what happened. And, you know, it's just very interesting to see, like, where this is going to go from here. Because I'm very interested in the Morbius movie. And honestly, like, if this is, like, not in the MCU and this is in the Raimi universe, I don't know. I think that there's going to be some weird stuff that will happen in the 2020s with Sony and Spider-Man. Just because, you know, they know that the fans really want the Spider-Man 4 movie. They really want Tobey's Spider-Man, because, you know, if you guys have seen, it was like a countdown between 4, 3, 2, 1. It was like J.J. Abrams' Spider-Man or whatever, and, like, fans went nuts when they heard that. But, you know, it actually wasn't what it seemed like. So, I mean, Sony definitely isn't stupid. You know, they pick up on this kind of stuff. And whatever is going to make them money will pretty much make them money. So, like, obviously, I don't know. It's really weird. It's a cool article. You know, I will link it down below if you guys want to check it out. What is your thoughts on it? You know, like, I don't have the actual picture to the Daily Bugle newspaper on here because of, you know, like, leaks. I don't want to get copyrighted with it, but I will send you guys the sources of information. And if you guys do enjoy these videos, do make sure to subscribe to stay all up to date with the latest content. If you guys did enjoy, do make sure to like, share, subscribe, and as always, guys, peace out.